What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, I'm just Annette Williams, and I'm back with another video. Back with another video. Y'all, I wanted to start the video off without y'all seeing my face. Because I just want to be on camera today. But I'm going to go get my, it ain't that I don't want to be on camera. I just don't feel like showing my face right now. Because I haven't been on camera this morning. But I'm going to go and get my medicine from the pharmacy. I gotta get it changed to Walmart pharmacy because I got it at our local hospital pharmacy because I this is where I used to work, so this is where I got it at, but I gotta get it at the other at Walmart. I just need to go to the pharmacy to pick my prescription up. Yeah. All right, y'all, I'll be back. All right, y'all, so I am back. You have to check in it up front when you go, like, in our hospital. You have to let them, get a picture of your ID and stuff. Let y'all get up. And people should be looking, but you have to let them. She don't even see me. Let me hurry you up. But you have to. Let them get a picture of your ID. We're going to 2. So that they can print you out a name tag. And they used to check your temperature and stuff, you know, during COVID. But now that COVID is gone, they don't check your temperature. They just get a picture of your ID and stuff. What's going on?
How you doing?
All right.
Take care, man.
I'm vlogging. All right. So, y'all, when I tell y'all, I be out of breath. I gotta lose me some weight. But it really ain't even because of that, though. It's because of this chemo stuff that I had. So let me get ready to get my medicine, y'all. How you doing? Woo. I got 2 prescriptions that I need to pick up.
What's that date
on? 124.70. We are going to 1. And I got my medicine. I had to go come and get 2 of my blood pressure pills that I was out of. But I see y'all when I get back in the car. Or wherever I go, I don't know. I need to run into Dollar Tree and get my one of my granddaughters some hand sanitizer to clamp on her, you know, the little kind with the little clamps on them on her backpack. Because I had forgot to get it when I got the other 3 songs. So how can I forget my other grandbaby? So I'm gonna make sure I get her song. So I may go to Dollar Tree right quick. But let me get out and get in this car, y'all. And I'll be back with y'all when I get in Dollar Tree.
I How you doing? Okay, so y'all, we are back at Dollar Tree. Well, not back, but we are at, hey, how you doing? We're at Dollar Tree. And I'm just gonna grab this hand sanitizer. Let me see. I need some tissue, but I hate to go in Walmart now. So I may just grab some out of here. A little bitty roll, a little pack until I can get to Walmart and get some good kind. Long as it wipe your butt, it's good. We're gonna get the little Scott, the little four pack. And I'll go and get some more later this afternoon sometimes. Let me see. Tiara got a little hook thing that she got hooked on her door. And I want to get Zai one to go on his door too, so that he can hang up his backpack and his his backpack and his, well, he don't have a purse though, but she got her backpack and her purse and stuff like that hanging on there. But I've got to find out where he at. I'm trying to see. That ain't them. And then I can't forget the hand sanitizer, y'all, because that's the main thing that I'm coming in here to get. Well, that I was coming to get. I don't know where, what aisle Tiara got that thing off of. I'm gonna have to speed this part up because I know y'all ain't gonna want to see me just looking around and around in a circle. One of those big ones right here. One of these.
And we had a big one right here, and then we see all these.
Okay.
That's on
this app. Okay, she got the whole thing, so I'm good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me make sure that's the kind. They go over the door. Okay, I'm sorry. Hers had a hook over it. Them the kind that you got to, like, drill in. But hers just was the kind that you just hang it over the door. Because I ain't finna be drilling nothing in or screwing nothing in. So what we gonna do for him, is that it? T got the last one, I guess. Cause see, these got the little screws in them that you gotta screw. But hers just, you hang it over the door and you hang your stuff on it. I'm so mad about that, y'all, because I want Zai to have one too, because it had four little things on it. Although Zai don't need anything but just to hang his backpack on here, so we're going to get him one big one. Where they at? We'll get him one of these. Do y'all think this will be sturdy enough for a big heavy backpack? Because they got a lot of stuff in them backpacks. I might wait to go to Walmart to try to find him one of the kind that Tiara got, because they got to keep their stuff in their backpacks this year because they don't have lockers. Well, they got them, but they ain't using them for some reason. So we're going to get this hand sanitizer. And that's going to be it. Yes. Hey, do they got the little hand sanitizers that were on the little end cap.
It's right here in the bucket right here.
Okay. So we're gonna get her a pink one.
Spaghetti for a little girl.
I am, my little granddaughter. You're not open. Okay. All right, y'all, we're gonna get this tissue and this little hand sanitizer, and that's gonna be it. I'm gonna give y'all this. I want y'all to follow my channel.
Okay.
So y'all, I think that I ended the video when I y'all don't laugh at my hair because my little balding came down. And to be honest, I'm just not even worried about getting it done right now. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't doing nothing. You know what I'm saying? So when I get ready to get it did, I'll get it did. Until then, hell, I just keep wearing it like this. But I don't know if y'all saw that I gave the ladies in there my card. So y'all, when y'all out in these streets and vlogging, give y'all cards out. You never know who might end up subscribing to you. I gained a lot of subscribers one day when I was at Dollar General. I need to put my seatbelt on, even though I'm right across the street from my house. They say that most wrecks happen within a certain amount of feet. In the wing it today, Lord. Be with me. They said God be with fools and babies. Is that a true saying? Because I think he be with everybody. I want me something to eat, but I don't know what I want. I need to go to the store. Let me just run and get me at least a Powerade and something to snack on. All right, y'all, let me focus on this road because I ain't got my little hand, my little car holder. So I'm holding stuff by hand, but I'll get back with y'all as soon as I pick this camera up or this phone, which it is the camera because it's a camera on the phone. All right, y'all, see, that's just Aquarius in me that just go too deep. Bye, y'all.